Yes. Now here we will understand that how we will do subtraction story problems, statement sums. You can see subtraction statement sums or word problems. Now you can see in this story sums what is given. This is given that this is a orchard. In an orchard there are 2,49,34,078 coconut trees and 1,03,43,125 mango trees. How many less mango trees than coconut trees? We have to see in this orchard coconut trees number given and mango trees given. You can see these are more in number and these are less in numbers. We have to find out. For solving this sum, we have to understand what these numbers, these two numbers tell us. What is the meaning? What they are telling us? What is this? This one, 2,49,34,078. Next, 1,03,43,125. This question mark tell us what these numbers are telling us, what they are saying. These help us to frame the statement. This is the number of coconut trees. This is the number of coconut trees. And this is the number of mango trees. And here we have to find out how many less mangoes. Less means counting. How many less are there? Wherever less, more are there, we have to find the subtraction. Minus we have to do. Number of coconut trees. Next, number of mango trees. How many these are less? We have to find out this one. Then, number of mango trees. This is mango trees. This is coconut trees. You can see this is bigger number and this is smaller number. When we will subtract this smaller number from the bigger number, we will find out how many more coconut trees are there and how many less coconut trees are there. Number of less mango trees. Minus 8 minus 5, 3, 7 minus 2, 10 minus 1, 9, 3 minus 3, 0, 12 minus 4, 13 minus 4, 9, 8 minus 3, 5, 4, 2 minus 1, 1. This is, there are 1,45,90,000. This number is the number of less mango trees. Like it, we will solve the statement sums in subtractions. Story sums. What they are telling.